Conor Mcgregor is in the building, and he's now stepping onto the stage, and he's marching to the scale. The other people are 155 pounds. This is a big moment here.
154 and a half.
154.
A massive roar goes up in the room.
Conor McGregor has made way officially for his fight with Khabib Nurmagomedov tomorrow evening, and he exits stage left. It is official. Conor McGregor, Khabib Nurmagomedov. He's walking into the weighing room now. He's stripped already, and you'll see him in a matter of seconds make his way onto the scales. He's going to be looking for 155 pounds this morning. Looks very cut. 155 pounds for the UFC lightweight champion of the world, Khabib Nurmagomedov. He has made weight for tomorrow's UFC lightweight title fight at UFC 229. So there we go.